Those loyalists deserved what they got.
Couldn't agree more. This is where it happened. We smelt smoke in the middle of the night. When we looked outside, flames were shooting from the estate before my uncle and I could stop her. Anne rushed out, racing towards the fire, worried someone had been hurt. She came face to face with a horde of goblins.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Frantically trying to stamp out the flames.